Hey, did I ever tell you that in high school I was voted least likely to become president?
Okay, a bit of a non sequitur, but I'll bite. Why did your school even have that option available?
I don't know. It's better than what Joey Federini was voted. Most likely to suffer from premature erectile dysfunction.
What the hell was wrong with your school yearbook?